Shesterkin, first in the NHL in save percentage, second in goals against. He's won 11 of his last 12 starts. And we showed you at the beginning of the day, as this is turned over, Miller to the front, and Quick gets the stick to it. Big hit in the corner, Roy on Strome, and Strome is having trouble getting back up. Shot saved by Quick. Panarin gets to it, and Strome is really struggling getting back to the Ranger bench.
I mentioned earlier, Matt Roy has been devastating tonight in this game. He's been physical, and it looked like that one, to me at least initially, was shoulder on chest. Mm-hmm. That was north-south. Nothing on the side, nothing in behind in that situation. And believe me, when you finish, finish all the way. So Strome's on the bench talking things over. Matt Roy in a situation where he has a one-on-one in the corner. Shot attempt. Now watch when he turns to go and play. It is shoulder on shoulder. Yeah, it is. And you can see, I talked last night about Mikey Anderson, inside shoulder. You see right there, Matt Roy fought for position first. He fought to get the angle correct. And it wasn't even shoulder on shoulder. He got the shoulder inside the body of Strome and then finished through the check and through the core.